Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I'm sure you must have learned the tables. Today, I'm going to teach you to make a TLM for learning tables. I have made one for you and I'm going to teach you how you can make it yourself.
Now, dear children, this is a working model for the table of 14. See how it works. 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28. 14 threes are 42. 14 fours are 56. 14 fives are 70. 14 sixes are 84. 14 sevens are 98. 14 sevens are 112. 14 nines are 126. And 14 tens are 140.
Hope you like it. Now, I will tell you how to make it. See children, what we need is a few colored sheets, a compact disc, scissors, pencil, marker pens, glue, a protector, thermocol for clamping it, and a few thermocol balls. Now, let's start. Take a compact disc and draw the outline. Children, for one table, you need two circles. So, you can take two different colors of paper and draw the outline and cut into circles. Now, I have made for you. You will need two of these circles and two circles of smaller size. Now, what you have to do is, you take the circle and mark the center. Now, with the help of a ruler, draw a line in the center. After drawing the line, you can take a protector and with the help of a protector, you will divide the circle into 10 parts. One division will be of, you can mark the first division at 36 degree, then 72, then 108 and so on. So, you can divide the sheet into 10 parts. Zero, then 36, then 72, then 108, then 144, and then 180. Then, same for this side. And you can draw lines joining the opposite points. Now, my dear children, we have divided the circle into 10 parts. And what we are going to do? We will take. Now, children, take the smaller circle and with the help of glue, stick it to the bigger circle in the center. Now, after doing this, you will write the table of 15. You can start from anywhere. 15 ones are 15. 15 twos are 30. 50 15 3s are 45, 15 4s are 60, 15 5s are 75, 15 6s are 90, 15 7s are 105, 15 8s are 120, 15 9s are 135, and 15 10s are 150. Now one sheet is complete. What you can do is, now you can take a CD and you can stick this sheet on the CD. You can take any old compact disc, whichever is available at home, and you can stick this. If you don't have a compact disc, children, it is not necessary to stick it. It will also work without the CD. So now the lower part is ready. Now you can take another circle and take a colored circle, smaller circle, and stick it in the center. Now, after sticking it to the center, you can draw a piece like this and you will cut it. Now, why we are removing this piece? So that we can show the numbers on the lower disc. Now we will remove this sheet. And we have made the TLF for the table of 15. So I will write 15 and put the multiplication sign. Now children, sticking them together. How we can stick them? So what you need is a few thermocol balls, a piece of thermocol to clamp it, and pins. You can use these pins. So you can take a safety pin and put both of them together, and in the center make a hole. Now children, what we will do, we will take the pin and put a thermocol ball in the pin. Now put the pin here. Now we will take another ball and put in the pin. Then we will put this pin here. Now we will clamp this on a thermocol stand. Now your model is ready. See how it works. 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 15 fives are 75. 15 6s are 90, 15 7s are 105, 15 8s are 120, 15 9s are 135, 15 10s are 150. See how interesting it was to make these models. Now let's revise the tables once more. 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 14 threes are 42,
14 fours are 56, 14 fives are 70, 14 sixes are 84, 14 sevens are 98, 14 eights are 112, 14 nines are 126, and 14 tens are 140. Let's revise the table of 15. 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 15 fives are 75, 15 sixes are 90, 15 sevens are 105, 15 eights are 120, 15 nines are 135, and 15 tens are 150.